All right, guys, this place has everything. This place is so packed. Like, and sorry I can't talk that loud. There's a lot of people around here and everywhere. This place is so packed. Like, look at all these knickknacks. Look at those. This is so hard.
Guys, we're going to go through the maze in just a few seconds.
There is so many places here. Guys, look at all this cool stuff. They have such cool things here. Wouldn't this be a great place to sell rack yarn dolls if we only were allowed to?
Guys, this is Remy, Miss Don's dog, and he's here with us because it's dog day.
The maze?
Okay. Hey guys, we are going to go do the maze, and I am so excited. Stop video. I am. Let's go to the maze. Go to the maze.
Guys, this place is so cool.
And there's hidden toys, so you get to keep the toys.
Is that the map?
That's what you're looking for.
Okay. Let's see.
Like Michelle say,
she didn't answer.
I just want to go, so it's fun. Let's go. Okay, guys, so we are going to go find all the toys. All right, we are following Miss Dawn, which this is a disaster. Okay, let's go. Remy is being so good, my mom said. Okay, guys, so the first thing that we need to find is a plane. It's called Amelia's plane, like Amelia Earhart. We need to find this plane. We're looking for Savannah's pony. Oh, look, there's one. What is it? Does that have a tag?
What's this? Is that one of them?
No, these are everywhere. We found Aslan's cube. It's right there. Aslan's cube. We found Aslan's cube. That's Aslan's cube. I scratched it off. Kayla, I scratched off Aslan's cube because that's what it is.
Uh-huh.
Right there. Yeah. I think I know what I'm doing now. I'm not sure. No. That looks like an exit. That's an exit.
All right, y'all keep going and I'll continue.
Okay, guys. Okay, guys, so what you basically do is you look for the signs that say the same thing. You basically look for the signs that say the same thing so you can find...
Guys, this is the coolest place.
Yeah, let's do the tree.
Look at that.
Guys, look. We're standing inside of a Christmas tree, guys. That's so cool. Guys, this tree is so cool, literally. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, guys, what we're going to look for next is Savannah's pony. There, we're gonna look for Savannah's pony. Okay, guys, we're just walking around, looking at everything.
And a dinosaur does have a sign with it.
Oh my gosh, guys, look. So cool. Hey guys, we're inside of a dinosaur. Let's go. Cheese! Okay, let's go. I'm going through the presents. There are supposed to be toys in here.
guys, this place is so cool.
Definitely recommend you to come to Enchant, St. Petersburg, Florida, in the Rays baseball.
There's so much sights here, guys. Definitely come here before Christmas is over in St. Petersburg, Florida, in the Tampa Bay Rays Studio. By the way, guys, today was dog day. That's why everyone has a dog. So, this is up Great Maze. Look at all the dogs, guys. There's dogs everywhere. Well, let's go this way. This is the best time in the world to go put your order down for holiday yarn dolls. Wait, look, Savannah's pony.
Look! Guys!
Karina is racing to go find Savannah's pony. Alright, guys, we are about to find Savannah's pony in the biz. I'll go see it, though. Say hi. Where is it? Stop going so fast. Found Savannah's pony. Savannah's pony? Check. Go right now. Go get your holiday yarn doll in shipping right now. She's with us. All right, guys, one more thing to go, and once we find out, we'll be finished with the maze. Whoa. Yeah. Be sure you guys go check out part one if you haven't seen it, because, I mean, you want to see it. So we found the last one.
Guys, we're going to make a part 3 of this video. Make sure to go check it out. We're going to ice skate in that video, all sorts of things. So, yeah. Bye!